Hi, this is Dr. A with your medical terminology video on the word parts of the nervous system. So let's start with the combining forms. So algeso is a sense of pain, think analgesia. Angio is vessel, astro is star, centro is center, cephalo is head, cerebello is cerebellum, and cerebro is cerebrum. Clonal is rapid contracting and relaxing, think tonic-clonic seizures. Concosso is to shake violently, and cranio is skull. Duro is dura matter. Encephalo is the brain. Encephalo is head or skull, so encephalo is inside the head or the skull. Aesthesio is sensation or feeling. Anesthesia. Go. Glio is glue. Ischio is to hold back. Medullo is medulla oblongata. Meningeo or meningio, both refer to meninges. Mento is mind. Myo is muscle, but myello is spinal cord. Neuro is nerve. Periphero is away from the center. Polio is gray matter. Ponto is pons. Radicular is nerve roots, spino is spine, thalamo is thalamus, theco is sheath or meninges, and tomo is to cut. Tono is tone, and ventriculo is ventricle. For the suffixes, algia is pain, asthenia is weakness, seal is protrusion, paresis is weakness also, phasia is speech, and taxia is muscle coordination. And if you have ataxia, you lack muscle coordination, so you're clumsy. And for the prefixes, dys is abnormal or difficult, endo is within, epi is above, hemi is half, hyper is excessive, in is inward, and intra is within, mono is one, para is abnormal, or it's too like parts of a pair. Poly is many. Quadri is four. Semi is partial. Sub is under. And trans is across. A few adjective forms of the anatomical terms. Cephalic is pertaining to the head. Cerebellar to the cerebellum. Cerebral to the cerebrum. Cerebrospinal is pertaining to the cerebrum and the spine. Cranial is to the skull. Encephalic is pertaining to the brain. Intracranial is pertaining to within the skull. And intrathecal is pertaining to inside the meninges. Medullary is pertaining to the medulla oblongata. And meningeal is pertaining to the meninges. Myelinic is pertaining to the spinal cord. Neural is pertaining to the nerves. Neuroglial to the glial cells. Pontine to the pons, so pontine pertaining to the pons, spinal pertaining to the spine, and subdural pertaining to under the dura matter. And I believe, a few more. This was the last slide. Thalamic is pertaining to the thalamus, ventricular is pertaining to the ventricles, and vertebral is pertaining to the vertebrae. All right, so that wraps up for our word parts for the nervous system.